Hi.
Hi, you can take this?
Yes.
How do you connect to it?
My grandmother, and she had a brother who at her at a very young age passed.
Who had the antiques?
Oh, my mom. Mm-hmm. Yep. Who is also passed.
Your mom who's also passed.
Her mother.
Okay. Yeah. Her so mother. Your mom who also passed.
But her mother was the Catholic.
Her mother was the Catholic one?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. And who's, you remember that with her, that was a big thing for her?
The Catholicism?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
And do you connect to Betty or Betsy or Beth or Elizabeth?
Elizabeth is her name.
Okay, so everybody else can go on mute and we'll see if this is for you, but I feel like it is you.
Okay.
So you're saying the antique stuff more goes with your grandmother?
No, that's with my mother.
That is your mother. Okay.
Yes.
And
but Elizabeth is my grandmother, her mom.
Okay. And were you, in terms of who you were closer to, were you closer to your mom?
For many years, yes.
Okay. Can I ask you, I'm hearing the name Jane.
Oh, yeah. Mary Jane was my mother.
Okay. I sort of feel like it kind of flipped a little bit. Like I feel like your grandmother was first and then your mother, but now I feel like your mother is stronger and coming through more stronger.
Okay.
Okay. Does that make sense?
Yes.
So let me just see here. Cause now I feel like I've totally clicked into your mom's energy. Hold on. Did you have some sort of disagreement with your mom at the end?
Yes.
Okay.
By the time she passed, we were okay, but we had a couple.
It was a period of time, though, where there was a major disagreement, I feel.
Yes, yes.
Did this involve your other siblings?
Yes.
So is it something where you guys, is it something where you guys disagreed with something or something like that?
We stopped talking for a period of about 2 years.
Okay. And your other siblings were a factor in this?
Yes.
Is there something where I would be seeing with you going back to school or taking classes or anything where they would be talking about you? You might want to be going back to school, taking classes, is there anything going on like that at all?
Yeah, I'm in the process of applying to go back to school.
Exactly. Oh yeah, then that's what they're talking about, yeah. Here's what your mom is telling me. She's telling me that this whole situation with you, that she did love you very much, but she said that this whole situation was very overwhelming.
Yeah.
And I guess she's saying that she doesn't feel like she handled it really well. But she is telling me that she, I don't know. Do you understand her accepting some, I'm just going to be honest with you. I feel like she is taking some responsibility for this. I mean, do you feel like in a way it kind of, I mean, that she did things that sort of is why you were separated from her?
100%.
Yeah. And she says in life a little bit that she did admit that she was wrong. Like, I feel, did you guys end up having conversations about this?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, we she did a good job, I think.
Yeah, and in the end, she ended up kind of admitting that she was wrong about this. Is that right?
Yeah.
Okay. So, yeah. So there was kind of like a full circle moment in a way. Okay.
Yes. Yeah.
I think that makes sense. Okay. Yeah, because I want to say, I feel like when I connect to her that one of the messages that she's bringing through is that she would never want you to think that she didn't love you. You know what I'm saying? She's telling me that she, you know, she absolutely did love you. It was just sort of a unique situation in a way, if that does that make sense to you?
Oh, yeah, she had depression. It was overwhelming for her. And I was the youngest, so it was hard.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that makes sense then. Okay, good. So I know she's kind of taking a little bit of a step back, but I'm glad that she kind of came through. She's showing me red roses. So I know that's definitely symbolic of love. And she's kind of acknowledging how much she loves you. Yeah. I see the school thing. Is there a money thing that you need to figure out with the school thing or what?
Yes.
What are you trying to figure out with the money?
Well, how to support my kids and go back to school.
I kind of feel like she's working on some sort of money thing on the other side. So you may notice that, I don't know, there might be something, I feel like something's going to work out. Hold on. Are you going to school for like art stuff?
Yes, design.
Okay, it's like an art thing. Who is Matilda?
She's my daughter. Okay.
And mom's telling me that she wishes she had had more time with her. Do you feel like that's true?
Oh, yes. Yeah, she's her namesake. She's MJ, yeah.
Yeah, she says that there's a very close connection there in a way. Does that make sense to you?
Yes. Yeah, she still sleeps with the doll that my mom gave her.
Yeah, they have a strong bond, I feel. Yeah. Very cute, yeah.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Okay, good. Well, I'm glad that we connected and did this reading.
Thank you so much.
Really, thank you. And good, we'll go on to our next person.
Thank you.
Okay, so now...